This is a short meditation on the void, which you can do anywhere, and it's useful for reminding yourself that you are your own master. Yeah, so it's for self-empowerment. So what you do is just hold your right hand, stretch your right hand out and just hold it over your stomach, covering the whole of your stomach. Hold it there for a bit and now pay attention to the crown of your head, Sahasrara. Just feel the connection between your void, which surrounds the nabi, and the top of your head. You let the Kundalini establish a connection there, so hopefully you should be getting to feel a coolness at the top of the head and maybe an expansion in the stomach. So what you can now say to yourself silently is that I am my own guru. Or I am my own master. Yeah, so it's an affirmation. So we're using an affirmation here to awaken the energy of the void, which is the power of guru within yourself. I am my own master.
all right?